First up is breakfast. Not sure why I grabbed a fork, but this is oats, protein, almond milk, blueberries. I kind of be the only person that does a load of laundry, puts it to the side to fold, does another load, and just like keeps cleaning clothes but never actually folds them, and then have this huge mess. Like, does anybody else do this? I have to fold it or I can't sleep. I guess I could just sleep in this little hole right here. Okay, let's see what we can do. So I tried to do some laundry. Obviously, I didn't get very far. But I'm going out grocery shopping with my mom, just fixing up my outfit of the day. It's just a flannel, an oversized tee from Aritzia, and American Eagle jeans with this cute belt that I actually got online from a store called Sawful. Not an ad. It's really cute. Yeah, so this is my outfit of the day. I really like the one side tucked in, the other side not. It kind of gives it like this, I don't know, I don't want to say slob, but like kind of slobbish kind of look. But yeah, so I'm going out and then I have work tonight. People at my building left this here. Maybe I should just steal their vacuum. Swap.
So my mom and I are on our way to Costco right now, going to a different location, and on the weekends it's really super packed. Usually it's super packed, so hopefully it's not that bad. And then we're getting food, right? Of course, just for you.
We have arrived. You can get a full meal just walking around getting samples.
Give me one.
Biggest waste ever. Like, it's a tube of lipstick in this huge ass. Like, why are humans so wasteful? Store one, just celery, a shit ton of egg whites, hummus, blackberries, bananas, organic spinach, and cottage cheese. So I ended up getting this berry sundae, but we're gonna share it, so I feel like that makes it okay, right, Mom?
Not really, but okay.
Bro, this is Taco Fiesta hummus. I love tacos, and I love hummus. So put them together and it's like, wow, you're a fucking genius. And so I'm got these crackers, so I'm like, I'll open my hummus if you open your crackers.
Anybody that watched my 10,000 calorie challenge, I got a few comments basically yelling at me about not wearing my seatbelt, and I didn't even realize that I was not wearing my seatbelt in that whole video, and I spent a lot of time in the car. So today, got that seatbelt on.
Real Canadian Supercenter to get the last of my groceries because I am a real Canadian. Except I hate the cold and the snow and the slush. The people are nice though. The food's good. We have poutine.
Oh yeah. How do you say it?
Poutine? Guys.
Oh, this one?
They had free samples at the Supercenter too. It's like my birthday. Wow. Thrift shopping, just trying some stuff on. And then home. You guys have never heard of this thrift store? It is thebomb.com. Just picked up my sister from Worky Work. Now I'm gonna.
Worky Work?
From Worky Work. Guess what I bought from Costco? Taco hummus. Hey guys, just got home from Plato's Closet, whatever Pluto's Closet, don't remember what it's called. I have work at 5:30, so I'm gonna go to the gym. And I was gonna do some meal prep, but I'll probably do that when I get home from work, even though I have class at 8 a.m. and I have work until probably 11 or 12. No sleep. And I love my sleep. I'm back in school. I'm working a full-time job, and I'm in school full-time, and I work a part-time job as well, so I haven't really had time to make videos. So I was like, okay, I'm doing a lot this week, so you know what? I'm gonna start now. Today, instead of working both jobs or school and one of the jobs or school and both of the jobs on my busy days, I only have one job tonight. So on Sundays, I'm usually free up until like 5 o'clock. So I thought I'd start today it's going to be an exciting week. I'm going car shopping this week. I'm also going house shopping this week, well, apartment shopping. And I'm getting a tattoo with my sisters on the weekend, so I'm going to try to do as much vlogging as I can this week because I feel like it's very eventful. Me, being an indecisive person, my place right now I absolutely love, but it's really expensive and I'm back in school. I don't want the extra stress of having to afford to pay rent. Like, I'm good, but then when I get a car, it's just going to be all so expensive, which is why I'm moving out of my beautiful place. But I can't decide, like, should I get a car first or should I move first? So I have decided that what I'm gonna do is flip a coin. Yeah, that's how I live, you know? Huge life decisions on a flip of a coin.
Coin.
This is a quarter, so heads is gonna be tail. Wait, queen's head is house, tails, the moose head is car first. I dropped it. Does that count? I don't know. Let's do it again. Moment of truth. Heads, queen's head, house. Tails, car. Tis queen's head, house first. Just another quick update. First, 10,000 calorie challenge. You guys seem to love food challenges, so I'm gonna have more of those coming. Let me know if that's something you wanna see in the comments below. I'm gonna do the 10,000 again. If you guys watched my video, I struggled and I said I was never gonna do it again. But you know, my mind specifically focuses on the good. So I just remember like a day of eating whatever I wanted. And you guys really liked it. And I'm gonna do the spicy ramen challenge because I really love hot sauce. And I just wanna do more food challenges because I love food. Oh my God, 8 minutes? Good Lord, Angel, why you talk so much? I don't know. That was my workout, most of it at least. I didn't record all of it because it's kind of in a rush. I have to get ready for work now. But if you guys want to see more of my workouts, like fuller versions, in the comments below if that's something you want to see. So then, I might have a protein shake. I don't have time to cook before work. So I will see you in the next clip. So I finished at the gym and I changed. Honestly, I didn't shower because I gotta leave for work in 15 minutes. But this is my plan. It says, please don't kill me. My friend got this for me at work. I'm obviously not doing a good job at taking care of it. Its leaves are falling off. I'm trying, okay? I finally put it near a window. Anyways, I obviously didn't get to the clothes. Wearing a really, really cropped black tee, same flannel. These ripped jeans, and I'm going for a different slobby look now. So this one, you tuck in the back and you leave the front out. So from the front, it's like oversized. From the back, you can see your booty. Well, I'm gonna have one scoop of this protein. It's Onyx Whey. This is chocolate peanut butter flavored. I'm gonna fix my hair and go to work. And that's it for now. Fun. Oh, I just got home from work. It's about 10 o'clock right now. At work, I did have like 1 ounce or 2 ounces of this roasted red pepper soup that is made in my restaurant. I also had a house salad which has like arugula, spinach, chopped egg because I love egg, and some sesame lime sauce on the side. Honestly, guys, that's an easy way to save like so many calories. Get your sauce on the side. Even if you put the whole thing of sauce that they give you, it's still less than probably than what they would put on themselves. Sauce on the side. Quick tip. Have it early morning. I'm just going to bolt this laundry that I didn't do today and watch YouTube videos and or Netflix. I have a lot planned for this week. My car house hunting. So hopefully I can edit and get this video up before those ones because I want to do separate videos. There's so many like things happening on my screen right now. It's like blinking at me, okay? I see. I don't know what that means. Oh, way before I even made a YouTube channel, I used to watch people's Q&As and I've always wanted to do one. So please ask me some questions so I can make a Q&A. Ask me anything. Put them in the comments below. I will answer. I'll have fun. You get a response. Win-win. Thank you so much for watching. Thumbs up if you liked it. It really helps out me and my channel. Also, let me know what you guys want to see. Do you guys want to see workout videos? You tell me what you want to see. I will record it. I will edit it, put it together. Boom. Until my next video.